I think we're live. Okay, I'm Froggy.
And I'm Little Froggy.
And you are watching YouTube Live with the Froggies. This week we are going to open fan mail. We're going to mix all of our slimes together. We're going to talk about Instagram giveaway, do a question and answer, and at the very end, we'll do as many shout-outs as we can. Are you ready?
Yep.
All right, first up is fan mail. So this one is coming all the way from New York. Here it is. Yay! It's a package. Love packages. I'm just going to rip right into this. And here we go. I really destroyed it. Oh, wow, look at that. It's a bag of clothes.
That's cool.
And I also have a note and a little tiny pair of shorts. These are cool. I don't have these, so that's awesome. All right, let's see what the note says. We start getting into all the presents. I'm like, yes, presents. No, but we read the note first. At birthday parties, are you the kind of person who reads the note, or do you just like...
I throw the note away.
That's horrible. That is horrible. I read the note and try to, like, oh, thank you, the note and the card is so awesome.
Like, is there money in the note?
What? That's awful. Okay, I got a pretty little flower picture. And it says, hi, my name is Sarah. I am 11 years old. I love to watch videos or your videos so much to make what you make. Can you please make a doll wedding gown? And I hope you love the stuff I sent. Love, Sarah. Oh, let's see what Sarah sent. We will have to put the wedding gown on the list. We did make a wedding gown.
We did?
We did. No, we made Katniss Everdeen's wedding gown from Hunger Games.
Oh, yeah.
We did. That video is out there. It's actually in our no-sew doll gown video. So we will look into making another one. But if you need one right now, that video is out there. It's a doll no-sew dress video. Yes. I think the thumbnail is an American Girl, actually. Yeah. It was like a red American Girl dress. Okay. And she sent... Oh. Untie the ribbon.
That might help.
Look at these shoes. Okay, we have a little baggie full of Barbie accessories. Cute little purse. A necklace. We got shoes and handbags and a lot of clothes. Look at all this. Wait, is that a wedding gown? You sent us a wedding gown. Yes, that is a Barbie wedding dress. That is very pretty. And we have... several outfits here, lots and lots of glitter. I love glitter. We came up with a good t-shirt idea when we were getting ready for the show. What was it?
It was a glitter is my favorite color.
Yes! I think I'll make that into a t-shirt. Glitter is my favorite color. What else do we have here? More Barbie clothes. It looks like a princess gown. And purple sparkly dress. What else do we have here?
That's pretty.
Is this another wedding dress? Yes. Another wedding dress. Lots of wedding dresses. We have a wedding dress store. But you know, like when you go shopping for your prom dress, it's always at like a wedding store.
Really?
Well, you haven't been shopping for
haven't gone
dress
to prom.
Yet. I'm sorry.
I'm in seventh grade still.
And we have Cinderella's dress and a pink one. Wow, so many dresses. Thank you so much, Sarah. This is awesome. Love ya. Okay, we are on to the next one,
we're going to mix all of our slimes.
I'm going to put this
together
neatly right over here so it doesn't get messed up by the slime. Oh, necklace.
This one should probably actually go because it's just breaking everywhere.
Hey, you're like throwing slime.
I am?
Yes, yes. It's going everywhere. Okay, so we're starting to mix the slime. Our slime does have a shelf life. It doesn't last forever. Especially since we keep it in these containers, so after a while, it either gets really liquidy or it gets really hard.
Yeah. So this one I made and it was super, super hard and not, what in the world?
This Ow! Is an example of it getting hard. There. Oh, look, it's a cube!
That's cool. All
right. This is from that one video we did when we,
These hurt.
Does it really
hurt?
It doesn't hurt. Wait.
I got, like, a paper cut.
How do you get a paper cut from slime?
I don't know.
There's nothing hard in here.
It seems like, that's the one I made, though. I think this one was way better.
Yes.
This one almost melted.
Hey, this one's perfect now. This one came out good.
No, it's not.
It's still going into the box. That one is wet. That one is that one's gooey. So that we're just gonna
use a spoon.
Yeah.
You use a spoon.
We'll just do that. What do you do with your slimes when they get old? Do you just throw them out, or do you
probably reborax them? That would seem like an easy thing to do.
This one is turned back into glue. Ew.
Oh, I know how this happened. I did this to it.
What happened to it?
Okay, so what happened was it was just like right. It was that more of this slime, I think, the silver one, and I didn't like it, so I added like shaving cream and a whole bunch of other stuff that I didn't know it was to it. So.
But you know, the fun thing about slime is that it's like experimenting, you know? You don't know what you're gonna get.
Here's the beautiful rose gold slime.
Ew. Okay, so from our... That was the pretty one. It liquefied.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to save that one. Well, yeah. Keep it in the bowl.
I'm not saving any of them.
All right, no one is safe today. Well, what about these? These are like rock hard. I'm putting one. All right, there we go.
I don't even understand... Okay.
That one's completely dry and I can't even get it out. Oh, yes, I can. There we go. Should we put it in?
Yes. Wait. This is cool.
This is our leftover egg slime from our doll slime kitchen.
Oh, this is such a good slime.
This is our milk
slime. Yeah.
Why did I
get out?
Why did I do this? I don't know why I always think I can just, like, touch the slime and get away with it. No, it's going everywhere. Okay. This always happens to me. This is really gross. Okay. I'm trying not to get it all over my... Why do I get the worst ones? This is... What was this, lemonade? Yes, because there's little ice chunks in it from Doll Slime Kitchen. Here we go. Do you have activator? Because this is definitely going to need some activator.
Here. No, we should mix it and then.
You got to show them what this looks like.
Yeah, we should mix it and then add the activator. They can see it. I can see it in the thing.
Okay, here's one. When your slime gets really all gross and all over your hands, just get a slime that's a little firm, and then you can use it to clean up. So that's what's working right now.
This one was a fantastic slime. I tried to recreate Gutter Slime's... blueberry buttercream. I didn't really get it because I don't have daisy clay and I kind of use a lot of food coloring, so it dyes your hands. But,
is this going to dye our hands?
No.
Okay. I don't like the whole dyeing your hands thing because I use my hands for the videos. And I'm in the middle of a video right now. What am I? I'm working on a Care Bear room. It's actually a Care Bear nursery. That is what we're working on right now. So if you've made the Care Bear chair, we made that to go in our upcoming room. So hopefully I will finish that soon.
That's so perfect. I'm working on.
I found this wrapping paper at Target that is like so perfect. It has like rainbows on it. We're using that for the wallpaper.
This is so perfect.
All right, there we go. All right, and here is glitter.
Oh, I've been wanting to put this one. Hold on. This one last.
These are a lot of slimes from our doll Christmas tree ornaments video.
Yeah. The ones that we thought we had overboraxed, but we did overborax.
I know, they turned out great.
Now we're putting them in a slime smoothie. That's fantastic.
This is your pretty one.
Oh, this one's so good.
This is your really pretty one.
It's not a sugary bead slime. It's one of those glitter things that are crunchy. But it's not crunchy anymore. But
all right, we gotta move faster here.
That's amazing.
We gotta move faster here. What is this? I can't even get this out.
I can do it.
That's like rock hard. Okay. What are these colors? I don't even know what kind of colors these are. What are you making, terracotta?
This is my very first flume.
So all right. Into the bowl.
This slime did not melt, and this has been in there for like a year.
I wonder if this is all going to just be really gross. Oh, this is cool. It looks like Jell-O. Okay. You said everything goes in the container. Let me stop.
No.
Okay.
I can't even get some of these out of the container.
You know, I honestly thought we weren't going to have enough slime to fill the bowl. And I was wrong.
That was a, Oh my gosh, this one was so perfect. This is like the best vegetable slime in the world.
You have like interesting colors here. What is this, mustard?
Yes.
Okay.
So that's what I was going for.
I didn't even want to name that one.
This is okay. Supposed to come
from. There we go. All right, everything is in the bowl,
except
right?
For this,
everything is in the bowl that can go in the bowl. And let's show you our lovely little slime bowl here. Can you see that?
It's dripping out.
That would have been bad.
That would have been terrible.
That's why you always have a wingman. Okay. How are we going to mix that?
In with your hands.
How about I hold the bowl and you can go ahead and mix it.
It's okay with me.
There we go. We're mixing the slime.
Not all of them are completely melted, actually. But what I'm going to do, actually, is add more ingredients to it.
Let's just first find out what color this is going to be.
Oh, this is
going
to take a while to stir.
You know, so since slime does dry hard, like, you know, it can dry, maybe we can use this afterwards to make something.
Like what?
Like rocks? Bricks?
Ew, it's chunky!
We can use it to make bricks.
What in the world is this?
It's glitter and pretty, pretty glitter slime.
I can't even, like...
That's an interesting color. It's kind of like,
It's green. I make a lot of green slimes because I like apple colors.
It's moving. It's moving. It's alive! Oh, there's a pretty rose gold getting mixed in with the green. That's fun. All right. While you do that.
It's a puke now.
That's a YouTube live. Can you please not say that? Okay, while you are doing that, I'm going to go ahead and start answering some questions. This is
interesting. What is this?
I'm going to clear the table here.
What in the world? Oh, it's that stupid foam.
What
is that foam?
The foam. Here we go. I made you a workspace. How did some of the slime get off out of the bowl?
I have my ways.
I've noticed. Okay. Here we go. YouTube live questions. And
someone said, I saw your Sims video. Are you going to make more?
Yes, if you follow us on Instagram, we have been playing with Sims because we've been snowed or having snow days since, what, Wednesday?
Yeah.
The kids went to school one day this week. They only went to school one Tuesday. Then after that, they've had snow days and we've been sitting in the house. The first couple days, we actually couldn't really go anywhere because there was ice everywhere. And so we discovered, well, she played Sims on PlayStation.
Yeah.
And then I went and got it on the computer. And so now we're making
pets.
Yes. And we wanted to make little mini movies. So right now we're just making little tiny short films on Instagram of The Sims, and it's our first one was pretty interesting. It's like 40 seconds long, but you know, I don't know what's going to happen with that. Give us some time to actually learn how to use the program, and then we'll see where we go from there.
But I'm actually pretty good at building.
She does all the builds.
Yeah, I do everything.
She does, and she customizes all the characters.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just kind of sit there
she
and
decide. She edits the videos.
Yeah, and I'd say, hey, do this, do that. I don't like that chair there. Move it over there.
Yeah, she does.
It kind of annoys you, doesn't it?
Just,
yeah. Okay, it says,
ew, this is so disgusting. This is like Shrek or something like that. Let's see this. This is so gross.
Someone says Elmer's glue isn't vegan.
Well, we're not eating it. So,
yeah. I'll have to look into that. Like, what kind of glues that are... Yeah. Our veganism is mainly our diet because I have leather shoes.
Yeah. So another seat car.
Yeah. So. Like our saddle is leather. All right, we'll have to look at our morality across the vegan board. It's mainly our diet.
Yeah.
But yeah.
We really do it for health reasons.
that makes it sound so bad. Okay. Can you make some Barbie boots like the ones that the Bitmoji is wearing? I can try. Absolutely. That looks like a longer version of the Converse or the All-Stars that we made, so I don't think that would be too difficult.
Okay.
Put that on
this is all mixed up.
What color is it?
Green. It's so gross. This is so disgusting. Touch it. Touch it.
Is it sticky?
Touch it.
Ew! Oh, wait, what is this? What in the world?
It's the foam that I added.
So there's some pieces in here that are really chunky. The texture of this is awful.
Yeah.
This Look, why are there all these little chunky bits?
That's kind of gross.
All right, let's see what it all looks like. Can I pick up the... Oh, just, no, keep the bowl! Keep the bowl! Keep the bowl!
Let's try and swirl
no,
it.
No, no, let's just...
So try and swirl
you're,
it.
You're going too fast! Okay.
It's
stuck on my nail, and I don't even want to tell you what this looks like.
You don't even want
to... I don't... Okay. Ew.
I'm going to add shaving cream now.
Wait. No, no, no. Okay, I want to turn this into bricks. I think I can think shaving cream is going to make it condense.
Really?
Yeah, so the more shaving cream you add, the more you're going to ruin the pasta.
Really?
Now you have shaving cream on me. Okay. it says, can you do a video of you swimming? It's kind of cold
ice
here.
Cream.
It's cold here right now, so we'll have to look into that one come summertime. Plus, we would love to do, with the monofin that we made. Yes, we did that in the video.
Where is it?
That's our mermaid fin, the duct tape one.
Oh.
Of which I will eventually finish those mermaid tails. I did not finish it in time for last summer.
Will you help me?
Not so much.
Okay.
No. I could have hanged before you added the shaving cream. Now you're on a whole level by yourself.
Okay.
and then we have, What else, what questions do you have over there? All right, I'm going to get this computer so I can, because you seem very occupied. Make a doll restaurant. We have a video called How to Make a Doll Restaurant. We made Tiana's restaurant from The Princess and the Frog. That video's out there. But we do have plans to make a pizza kitchen or a pizza place, pizzeria, one of these days. I do plan on getting around to that. Do you love slime?
I do.
Yeah. I like the squishmallows. I like squishmallows.
I like squishy stuff.
I like squishy stuff. I just don't like getting messy. She has no problem with it.
It's everyone I'm doing dishes.
Yeah, look, and that's my shirt, by the way, that you got shaving cream. I wiped shaving cream on my own shirt. What was I thinking?
Yeah.
That was not. Yeah. Okay. Slime is okay. It's interesting, but as a parent, I see the pros and cons of slime. It's in carpet, not so much fun. Not my favorite. Or on clothes. Or in hair. Doll hair. The worst. Okay. it says, can you please do a video of the Darby Show? Absolutely. We are always working on ideas for the Darby Show and different scripts and ideas. So yes, we have that always in the back of our mind of something to do for them. Can you make a Doll My Life of Little Froggy for her whole 12 years?
Yeah, that's 12 years very
easy. Absolutely. That actually sounds like a really fun project. Let's do a Doll My Life for
Oh, and you. I want to narrate it.
You have to narrate it. It's your Doll My Life. I just saw what my hair looked like on camera.
Okay.
It looks all weird. Yes, we will definitely, let's do that for our next Army Show one.
Okay.
Instead, we could, thank you for the idea. Little Froggy Doll My Life. We plan on doing that soon. How to make a mermaid stuff. Mermaid stuff. We have a mermaid tail. We have a mermaid grotto. We have a mermaid bed. We have a mermaid crown. I guess we can definitely keep it in the bowl. See? This is why parents are like, with the slime. That's why I'm like, I don't know if I really want the whole slime thing.
This one is so hard to break up.
So what did the shaving cream do? Did it make it tough?
It made it bigger.
Where did that go? What was that?
Okay. I don't even know what it... Yeah, it just made it a lot of breaky. Like, really, it just... It's not...
Make doll ripped jeans. We'll put that on the list. It's going all so fast. What am I going to do? Make doll horse stuff. Absolutely. Make enchantable stuff. That is on the list. We have an enchantable forest video that we did, and we did an enchantable video... There's a house in the forest. And we did a enchantables... Flower shop, that video is on our channel. But I did think the other day that I needed a larger enchantment house because I couldn't put my stove in there from the little pig set that came. So yeah, that's on the to-do list. Do a glitter room. Yes! I've been saying that! Glitter is just, it gets everywhere. So maybe we gotta mix the glitter with the glue first, and then we'll paint it on, because otherwise it's literally all over the place. But I do like the idea of, like, a glitter room. What about you?
Yeah.
All she's thinking about is this line right now. But we gotta encase the glitter in something so that it doesn't go everywhere. I don't think there's much in here. Okay.
Is there any in there?
Yeah, there's some. Can you please keep your stuff over there? All right. Yeah, so we need to find a way to keep the glitter all in one spot so it doesn't end up in our doll hair. Oh, thanks. Sorry. Thanks. How does it go so fast? Noodle doll. What is a noodle doll?
I have no idea.
I don't know what that is. Please explain. Or doll noodles. Because we have a video for doll noodles. All right. All right. How do I get this to stop? How do I get it to stop again?
You need to hold. Press and hold.
What?
Press and hold.
Get rid of that. And then go to that. Yay! Okay. Here we go. can you make a splat paint room for Chloe? We did the paint splatter all over our Disney Descendants house, so that is an idea, and an art studio would be fun. Oh, what about graffiti?
Graffiti studio?
Or like a graffiti wall or something?
A room with a graffiti wall in it?
Yeah, or just something graffiti-ish, because like we literally drive into the city, like into Atlanta, and look for graffiti to take pictures by with our dolls and stuff for Instagram. And what if we didn't have to drive into the city? What if we could literally just have one in a studio? I like the graffiti idea. Make doll unicorn slippers. And Ashley Wentz says, what's up? Or wants us to say what's up. We can add a unicorn horn to our fluffy slippers. Our fluffy slippers. And that could work.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or we come with some new ideas. Give us a few minutes and we'll try to work that one out.
The doll Hatchimals.
What do you mean doll Hatchimals? Hatchimals for dolls?
Yeah.
Hatchimals for dolls. Don't they make tiny Hatchimals?
Do they?
And the little eggs. We open them all the time. Unless you want fluffy ones. Then we'll have to work on that. A mermaid tail blanket. We have a mermaid tail blanket. We actually made it in a large size. And in the video, we made an American Girl size. So there is a mermaid tail blanket video out there. It is a frog vlog. And if I can get a chance to get on some pictures, I'll post them on Instagram so you can see what it looks like. Do camping animal interactive restaurant. What is an animal interactive restaurant? Like the dinosaur cafe? Is that what you mean? Like, oh, the rainforest cafe? How would you make them interactive?
Ah.
You would have to use like animatronic toys. We used to have a T-Rex that did move around, but that would get expensive.
Really expensive.
If you have to get like all those different toys, maybe they just won't have to move. I don't know. Give us some time. We'll work on that idea. That's a crazy awesome idea, though, because I love Dinosaur Cafe. Make a library. We do have a printable library. It came with our doll Insta Stories. Was that the library?
Doll Insta Stories?
The Insta Darbies. Oh, yeah. I think in our Insta Darby book video, we did a printable library. And those printables are available on our blog at My Fucking Stuff. Okay. And what else do you have here? Pirate ship. I keep getting asked to make a pirate ship. Yes.
From what?
I don't know. I'm guessing Uma. We can make it Disney Descendants theme. But that is on the list. Are you almost done here?
Almost.
You're almost done. Okay. And so right now we're going to talk about a couple of our giveaways that we have this week. First of all, this week we had some really fun videos. We made a squishy video. We have a giveaway coming up soon. We did Enchantimals Unbox Daily. We did Dizzy versus Dizzy, our custom Dizzy versus Hasbro's new Dizzy, which is actually really cute. We did a unicorn mashup with all of our unicorn videos in one spot. We did the Happy Places stable, which is so much fun because you got Happy Places and horses all at one place. Love it. And we also did the Care Bear chair. That was our videos for the week. And our current Instagram giveaway is the Barbie Fashionistas with the Care Bear fashion. So that giveaway ends tomorrow, and we'll be starting the squishy giveaway shortly after. I did it. All that awesome stuff. Okay, what's next? Can you make a mermaid tail no-so? Sure. I'm sure we can come up with an idea for that. Yeah, give us a second.
That's every single glitter we had left in that tiny little pack.
You know, we gotta get ready to go.
Oh.
Yeah. Are you gonna mix that real fast so they can see what that looks like? It looks like a sparkly frog. That looks quite awful. Why is there so much stuff on the outside of the bowl?
You mix it this time. You do it.
Are you going to answer some questions? Yeah. All right, here we go. I guess we got to start. It's not easy to mix. Why is it all powdery?
Because I added cornstarch.
So we have powdery, chunky, glittery slime here.
Okay, so someone said Gabby Douglas doll. There is actually a Gabby Douglas doll.
There is a Gabby Douglas doll by Barbie. They did make one. That is, it's out. It's a Made to Move one too, which is really, really cool. And she comes with a cool Nike outfit, right?
Someone said, hey, little froggy. Hi, Destiny World. Someone said horse stuff.
Horse stuff. Yes. I want to do a horse blanket. Like, I have an idea for that coming. Hey, it's a donut. It's a gross donut, but it's a donut.
That's not a donut.
It was. what else do you have there? What Hogwarts house do we live in? We've never done the official test, but we did like the little spinner.
Yeah, and I was Slytherin.
And I was Ravenclaw. Was I Ravenclaw?
I think so.
Yeah, I think I was Ravenclaw. But then I kept doing it over and over again until I came out to be Gryffindor. So, meh. dinosaur room. That would be fun. Am I done with this?
You have to mix it in.
What are we going to do with this now? We should make the bricks. We should turn the slime into bricks and make a wall.
Green bricks?
Well, I'm sure we can go downstairs and add... Oh, and now there's, like, Elsa in it. With some glitter snowflakes. What did you do?
Everything.
Well, there goes our glitter room. All right, here we go. Come on, you gotta answer questions.
Okay.
You're just sitting there playing.
What is your favorite candy?
I don't eat candy. What about you? The truth comes out. I want to hear this answer. Please.
It's either Twizzlers or... I don't like Skittles.
You've eaten Skittles?
Yeah, everyone has eaten Skittles. Everyone on the face of the earth has had Skittles.
It's got so much...
Or in America.
I'm not going to say anything. But you're not supposed to have candy.
Well, it's Twizzlers or...
Where are you getting this candy? School?
Or else.
Things you find out on live. Okay.
Either Twizzlers or, it's just Twizzlers. Yeah, I don't really like other candy. I just like Twizzlers.
It's like really difficult to pull this apart, but yet you want to. I feel like the Hulk.
Ha! Hulk smash!
Don't ever do that again.
I've been playing with this.
What grade is Bella in? 7th grade.
Wait, this can't be slime. What is this? I think I found some treasure.
What is this?
What is that? Oh, that's that heart aquarium.
That's that one heart aquarium.
The aquarium right there in there. Okay. All right. You know, we've been running over on time, so we have to do the shout out.
Yeah.
Here we go. Shout out time.
Tierra
Maraquin. What's up?
Rainbow Bites. What's up?
Nelly Lopez 6495. What's up?
Oh, Cookie World C. What's up? Jessica Head. What's up? Ginger's Doll Shows and Crafts. What's up?
Dreamer 2059. What's up?
Doll Lover Sabu. What's up?
Shady Sadie Baby. What's up?
Team Unicorn. What's up? Rachel Quinn. What's up? Ashley Willis. What's
We give 333 says the slime looks like a frog colored. That's what I said. It's frog colored. A really gross frog with chunky bits.
Anna Perez, what's up? And Shayla Moody, what's up?
And Day Bay has 6. What's up?
Rylan Winkler, what's up? And two more.
Riley Palmer 18. What's up?
And Boss 101, what's up?
Oh, one more. Kiara Lara, what's up? Thank you so much for joining us this week for our YouTube Live with the Froggies while we made whatever this is.
Yeah.
Our frog slime. I don't want to think of it as a frog because I made me squish frogs up and that makes me sad.
Trash slime.
It's just
slime. It's just
garbage slime.
Yeah.
But I'm going to turn it into something awesome. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff. We will be uploading more of our Sims videos on Instagram as soon as we get around to finishing them and stop arguing about scripts and where the chairs should go. Our Instagram is MyFroggyStuff. We also have the Frog Vlog. We have Musical.ly, which is MyFroggyStuff Plays. We haven't put a video out in like 2 months. And
so follow us.
We have Twitter, which is FroggyStuff.
Snapchat, which is the Frog Vlog.
Frog Vlog. And our second channel, Create Something Fabulous, which we hopefully will be posting a new Fabs and Horses on shortly. We will finally get another video on that channel. And this has been awesome. We love talking to all of you every single week, and we will see you again next week for another YouTube Live with the Froggies.
Bye!